So, I have a dilemma. I've got a job at a metal shop, and but the work I'm going to be doing is making 50 caliber linkers and delinkers. You put 10 bullets on this plate, and you slide the bullets down through this piece of sheet metal that's been bent so it'll grab onto the bullets. And they have 700 of them to make, and I just made 42 of them, or helped make 42, and prep a bunch of more. 40 in a box, vacuum sealed, not vacuum, but two left on the table. And I don't know if I want to go do the work.